In response to the lack of support from local authorities regarding the initiative by small business proprietors to erect a wall of shame aimed at deterring shoplifters, several implications arise.
She stole $500 from our main store in Robertson, stole $1,000 worth of our merchandise.
Shoplifters, beware. If you steal from kits and stores, your photo, described as the new mugshot, will be displayed on the window for a little public shaming.
We feel as a small business, we have to take matters into our own hands. We're not being supported really by the mayor. We're not being supported by the district attorney.
Kitson stylist Lisa Goodman says shoplifting losses at their four locations are in the tens of thousands of dollars.
Sometimes they come in and they just grab tables worth of stuff and take it to their car. And sometimes they just shove it in their pocket, they'll wear it out. Various.
Kitson not only hangs photos of shoplifters on the windows, they also post videos on social media of people shoplifting at their stores. And without fail, someone online ends up identifying the shoplifters.
We're publicly shaming them and we're doing what we need to do to protect our business.
In some of the cases, after the shoplifters have been shamed, they actually come back to the store to return the merchandise they stole.
This measure is perceived as an assertion of individual accountability and a stance of self-defense against criminal activity, reflecting a conservative inclination towards personal responsibility and safeguarding property rights. It underscores the significance of communal action in addressing criminal activities and safeguarding the interests of local enterprises. In the absence of backing from local authorities, commendation is due to small business owners who have taken proactive steps to safeguard their assets and livelihoods from theft. The choice made by small business owners to publicly shame perpetrators raises questions concerning autonomy and societal repercussions. Moreover, it prompts consideration of the ethical dimensions surrounding the use of shame as a deterrent to criminal behavior, acknowledging its potential impact on personal dignity and societal cohesion.